Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away. Buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. First thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Thank you.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy far.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Yeah.
either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. No, Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
Stop!
never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
You